Today's footage was from a news broadcast in Taiwan on July 17, 2010. In the footage, you can see a dark pyramid-shaped object in the sky during a thunderstorm.